If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Yeah. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby.
Girl Naya, and I'm back again with another video. Okay guys, today video, as y'all can see, I got my natural hair out because we gonna attempt to style my natural hair today.
Okay guys, and now what I am going to do first is I am going to blow dry my hair so that it can stretch. Because if I'm gonna do a ponytail going up, then I need to stretch my hair. Because in this shrunken state, it is not going to go up. So I blow dry my hair to stretch it out because I didn't have time to twist it and let it air dry. So I just blow dried it. I'm going to take heat protectant spray and like spray it on my hair. I mean, I already know that I blow dried my hair, you know, I already put the heat on it, but just in case I decide to go back in with the blow dry it later, I just decided to put heat protectant on it. You know, I didn't want to put too much heat onto my hair. And now for this next part, you want to section off your hair, right? And after you section off your hair, in each of the sections at the beginning part towards your roots, you want to put Gorilla Snot Gel onto that part of the hair, or Eco Gel if you want to, and you want to put your Cantu styling custard, because that's what I used that for like the back of my hair. But when it got towards the front, which is a little bit more hard to manage, I put the Gorilla Snot and I put the Eco Gel. I decided to put the Gorilla Snot Gel on the roots of the hair and the Eco Gel and all that extra stuff that I just said before. I decided to brush it, you know, to like get it smoothly and make sure that it gets on every part of the roots and that part of the hair. And I also decided to put Gorilla Snot on the bottom, you know, like the nabs in the back. You know, I put the Gorilla Snot back there and I also brushed that up. And you're gonna see me do that later on in the video. Thank you. right, y'all. And in this part, y'all can see me like parting the hair a little bit more to the side. That's because I originally planned to do like a swoop in the front. You know, I thought I was mad cute. I thought I was a hairstylist. I was like, oh, this is going to be mad cute. But then come to find out, that swoop was mad hard. And I was like, look, I need to go to bed soon for school. So I just decided to, you know, section off the front part of my hair and make that a bang instead of a swoop. Okay, guys, and now I'm about to go back into all the sections, and I'm about to add Eco Gel, and I'm about to brush it. The Eco Styling Gel that I used was the coconut oil one, you know, the one with the brown top and stuff. It got brown on it. It's brown and clear, you know, but the substance is clear, but like the design on the bottle was like brown. It's not the green one, it's the brown one. Yeah, I used that one on my hair. Can y'all see how, like, the ponytail, not the ponytail, it's going to be a puff, but can y'all see how it's coming out, like, a little bit more better than it would if I would have never added nothing on, like, the roots, and I would have just did it all, like, from the beginning of the hair? It would have shrunk if I would have did it from the beginning of the hair. It looked way more sleeker, and it's actually going up into a ponytail. I got this method that added the gorilla snot to the roots thing from some YouTuber. I don't remember her name, but thanks, girl. This is the ponytail. I'm gonna show y'all how I got it into the, like, that big puff that y'all saw in the thumbnail. But y'all, I just gotta wait and see. But anyway, as y'all can see, I was attempting to try and swoop the front of my hair. Yo, that's embarrassing. Yo. Yo. Oh man, look at me just trying to swoop it. I was trying OD hard too. I was like, come on, swoop, please. And at this point, I was tired. I was fed up. So I said, come here, Eco Gel. I'm putting you in my hair. And I put it in the front of my hair. And I was like, we're going to make a bang out of you. These curls are going to pop. You're going to come out. I've seen this look on Instagram like 3,000 times. You're going to pop out. Like, the original plan, like, I wasn't even going to put a puff in it. Like, honestly, guys, I wasn't even gonna put a puff. I wasn't gonna, like, the look that I got at the end was really a look that I got after trial and error. Like, this was supposed to be a totally different hairstyle. Like, the hairstyle that I got in the end was not supposed to be the hairstyle that I originally planned to do. I was supposed to swoop the front of my hair. I was supposed to I don't know what I was supposed to do with the back of my hair, but I was gonna do something to make it look nice, you know. And I was just like, you ain't working out for me, hon. We gotta change this. Look at me doing it again, trying to make that swoop. It's not gonna work, hon. It's not gonna cut it out. Please, you're embarrassing yourself. It's not working. We're not doing it. Change it up. Yeah, guys, as y'all can see, like I told y'all, I really was trying to do that swoop. Like, I really tried and tried and tried until I just gave up and decided to do a bang. But, you know, I think I'm going to keep this clip in, you know, just to let y'all see how many times I tried. I'm going to let y'all see my trial and error because, like, I don't know what I was doing, man. Y'all, this is when I officially gave up on the swoop. I actually gave up on the swoop at this point. This is when I really gave up on the swoop. And I was like, bangs all the way. I was like, I'm not doing this. And as y'all can see, I got this little wig piece in my hand. I really just went in the bathroom. I think I was going to use it. And I found the wig piece. And I was like, hey, you're going in my hair. So I just threw the wig piece onto, like, the part of my hair, the ponytail. And you guys are going to see what I did with it. I combed it out a little bit, you know, to make it look a little bit more like my hair, which is type 4 hair. Because it was looking more like type 3 hair. And I was like, we need to make you look a little bit more nappy. And that's what I did. And then I put the wig piece onto my ponytail. It had combs in it, so I stuck the combs into my hair. And then you guys are gonna see me pull the drawstring. I pulled the drawstring to tighten it up, and then I wrapped it around my ponytail to make it tighter. And later on in the video, I don't know if I recorded this or not, but I did add bobby pins to, you know, make it really stick onto my head, because sometimes in New York, you know, in the Bronx, if you live in the Bronx, y'all walk in the concourse, that concourse went ain't nothing to play for it. And I'm not about to have my wig piece fall off my head. That's embarrassing. I'll pack you up, period. Alright, y'all gonna see me going with I think it's Aunt Carol's. I don't remember the name of this brand, but it's a leave-in conditioner. Y'all gonna see me spray it onto the wig piece. I sprayed that onto the wig piece to give it like a little bit of shine, you know, and make it look like, you know, a little bit, I don't know. I just did it to make it look like a little bit more natural, and it did, and I was happy, and I was like, yes. Okay, guys, and this is just the part where I show you guys what I used on my hair. Like, I used a styling custard and the Gorilla Knot to help me put my hair up. I also used some of the Eco Gel. I'm gonna show you guys the type of Eco Gel I had. I'm just showing y'all everything that I used in my hair. And if you're not a big fan of gel, then I don't know what to tell y'all. I need gel. My hair don't work without gel. It ain't going up without no gel. I can't just use water. My hair get nappy. Sorry. And guys, I know I should have said this earlier in the video, but make sure that you put some type of oil in your hair after you finish blow drying it, and then you could start this hairstyle because you want to make sure your hair is moisturized. And now I'm just doing my edges, and after I do my edges, I'm gonna put my scarf on, and then I'm gonna come back and y'all gonna see what else I do on my hair. What I used on my edges was Gorilla Snot Gel because it helps lay my edges perfectly. When I use Got To Be Glued for my edges, it leaves it white. But with Gorilla Snot Gel, if I really take care of it and I'm not just walking around letting it flake, like if I just, I don't know, it's something about Gorilla Snot Gel with my edges that Got To Be just don't do. Like, I just like using Gorilla Snot Gel for my edges.
Ready. This week, they not ready for me, period.
As you can see in this part, I was just trying out different hairstyles. Like, I was going to tie the scarf around, let the bang hang out, and let the puff, like, you know, hang out the scarf. You know, like how you see the hairstyles on Instagram and YouTube. I was like, oh, those hairstyles is cute. Let me see how it look on me. And it actually looked really cute. And my little edges poking out on the side. I said, yes, girl. But then I changed my mind and I was just like, nah, I'ma just wear it regularly like how I originally planned. The way that I tied my scarf was that I tied in the beginning of the bang, like in front of the bang, like on my forehead. So that's to get the edges down. And I also tied like behind the bang, and that was to get the hair down in the front. Okay, girl, and I left the scarf on for like over 15 minutes, you know, to lay my edges down. And now you guys are about to see me do the next part, which is I'm going to go in with my Eco Styling Gel. Shout out to my sister for giving me this idea. Oh, shoot. Y'all see the way that scarf got stuck to my head, though? That blew minds. But anyway, like I was saying, I'm going to use the Eco Styling Gel, and I'm going to, like, put the hair in my hand, like, onto one finger, and I'm gonna, like, twist it around to give it, like, that curl look, you know. It's gonna look like it's twisted, but it's really not. I just, you know, you guys are gonna see it when I show it. Okay, now y'all can see what I was talking about. It looked like I did a twist out, but I did not do a twist out. I really just wrapped the hair around my hand. I mean, around my finger. As y'all can see, your girl looks so glammed up. She got lip gloss on, hoops, and I look like I belong on a Black Girl Magic t-shirt. Like, I was just feeling myself. I felt all the vibes. I was like, you know what? The vibes this hairstyle is giving me. I love it. You know, I don't really wear my natural hair out, but I was really feeling this hairstyle, y'all.
Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell. You dig? Where I got that from? Oh well, can't remember. Oh, Trey Bills. Anyway, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell. It's your girl Naya, and I'm out. Peace.